Epic Games Launcher is a universal client that allows you to create a convenient platform for controlling all applications developed by Epic Games. Using Epic Games Launcher, you can download games from the store, automatically install updates, and chat with other gamers, among other varied uses. If you no longer play games and need to free up space on your Mac, you might want to uninstall Epic Games Launcher. In this video, we will explain how to uninstall the Epic Games Launcher from your Mac entirely, with no leftovers remaining on your disk. We will also show you how to stop Epic Games Launcher from running automatically. We recommend you use special software called App Cleaner and Uninstaller, which allows you to delete any application from a Mac quickly and entirely. With App Cleaner and Uninstaller, you can easily stop Epic Games Launcher from auto-running at startup. You just need to download App Cleaner and Uninstaller, launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller, go to the Startup Programs section, use the switch button next to the Epic Games Launch Agent to disable or enable it. To uninstall Epic Games Launcher, go to the Applications tab. From the list of scanned apps, select Epic Games Launcher. Click the Remove button. Confirm the uninstallation. That's all you need to do. With App Cleaner and Uninstaller, you can completely get rid of applications and avoid using too much of your disk space on their service files.